The Hyperion Corporation welcomes you back from your visit to the undiscovered country.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
What is that smell?
It's dangerous to go alone, jerkwad!
Sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Hey, I got a job for you. Get over here. I got work. Hey, Vault Hunter! If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out? I'll see you in the firing range. Let's try out the fire weapon first, huh? Fire weapons are extremely effective against flesh, but they're crap at destroying shields.
Go to hell, bandits!
Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak! Switch to another weapon and hit him again, huh? A nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded target? This Hyperion fascist thinks he's safe because he's got a shield. Spoilers, he isn't.
It's only a matter of time until Jack Burton.
Take that, Jack lover! Yeah. A few good hits from a shock weapon will zap a shield away quicker than you can say, buyer's remorse! Now what else? Armor! Armored targets like these damned Hyperion robots can take a lot of damage. Unless you've got a corrosive weapon.
Weapons may only be sold by Hyperion representatives. All non-Hyperion arms dealers will be forcibly relocated to Jackville.
See how the acid eats through the metal? I must confess, I love corrosive weapons. Now, let's try out these new slag weapons. Slag is a bit more complex. If you slag your enemy, all non-slag damage will hurt even more. Here, slag this chump. Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. I hope there's a good reason you haven't finished that job yet. To do full damage, you'll want to switch to another weapon once your enemy has been slagged. Finished that job yet? Yeah! How's that job going? I have quite a bit of money riding on you. Finished that job yet? Of the day.
I'm empty!
Feeling overburdened by money? You're my millionth customer! Don't let it go to your head. Don't die! I need your business.
I don't have any work, but that doesn't mean you can't stay. Oh, sorry, sweetie. No work today.
Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a problem. Have you heard of these insect things called Varkis? Allegedly, the buggers, that's a pun, you see, will morph if they take enough damage. Could you take this evolutionary injector, please? Lovely. I'd like you to force a few Varkids into morphing. While they're in their cocoon state, hit them with the injector.
Jack.
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead, and knowing the Lance, they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here than send an extraction ship. So unless you want to starve to death out there, you got two options. One, you become bandits. Two, you join me in protecting the people of Sanctuary. I can offer you food, shelter, and the chance to fight for something real, something meaningful. A chance I know the Atlas Corporation never gave you. Roland, out.
First the bandits, then Hyperion.
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by four Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Sanctuary will improve.
Bandits, how you say, kill my husband? Unfortunate.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
I feel like I got tetanus just by looking at those circumstances.
Hey! Hey! Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like they messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant. All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful. We don't want to nick the coronary artery.
Are you gonna rob me? Don't rob me!
Me, baby, I got jobs. Minion, over here. Your master commands you. You helped me reach sanctuary, Minion, and for that, you deserve a reward. I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am. In order to find it, you will have to perform a series of devious challenges. First, collect a few brown rocks from me. Then, defeat a badass skag. Then, pilfer the lost staff of Mount Schuler. Then, you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds! And then, you shall dance for my enjoyment!
Sorry to say, I need your assistance.
A group of mutant test subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to reintegrate into society, they must be put down. You will need a way to lure them out. Head to Moxie's and acquire some bait I have ordered. How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
Oh, I was taking a leak. One of them knocked me out.
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah. Total dumbass.
I was joking, dude. I'm happy to see you.
Oh. Thanks.
This is where you say you're happy to see me, too?
Oh, right. It's good to see you.
Smooth.
Hey, I got a job for you. So I kinda inspired a cult,
And not the fun ask-you-for-autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady. I'd do it myself, but I'm kind of worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton.
Handsome Jack is gonna kill us all unless you can stop him.
He means hi. That's his way of saying hi.
Right. Sorry. Hi. Look, I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack and lived. You fought off the Rippers and the Bloodshots. Saved my ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora, but thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons. It's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it gets to control it.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the warrior, yeah. But if we control the warrior first...
We could use it to wipe Hyperion off the map. All right, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to wake the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you've spoken to Tanis...
She didn't vomit when she saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told you the key needs to be charged with iridium. We're racing against time. Every ounce of that stuff that Jack mines from the ground puts him closer to taking control of that warrior and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault key. Now, if anybody knows where that key's being kept, it's my spy out in Tundra Express. He's as good at gathering intel as he is at drinking. So I'm sure he's sleeping off last night's booze right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll explain when you get out there.
If you don't have a fire weapon, Marcus might sell them. sample will do admirably. Find me a few more, if you please. Something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it.
So, Hammerlock wants to give you a sniper rifle. I laugh at his offer. Ha! If you bring me the fur, I'll give you a badass shotgun I found in the hands of a dead vault hunter. It's really fresh. You can still smell the sadness on it.
I need. Bring it to me and my sniper rifle shall be yours.
Screw that noise! Bring me the fur and I'll give you a shotgun!
You'll have to signal our man. I'll bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right?
Almost dead? I can fix that. Try not to die. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Don't die. I need your assistance.
Good. Now hit it with the injector, please. The Varkias won't make that screeching noise unless you burn them. You've got to set the Var kids on fire to wake our man up. If you don't set them on fire, the Var kids won't screech our man out of his hangover. Stash the fire weapon in one of the snowmen if you need it. Just shoot the snowman in the head and you'll get your gun. Don't forget, you gotta set the Var kids on fire or they won't screech our man out of bed. Set some more on fire before that one dies.
So angry. So dead.
Hey, Walhunter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion convoy. Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl. So, the Hyperion train is speeding through the Tundra Express. If my intel's good, and it usually is, the Var Key itself might be on board. My advice? Do what I do. Steal the key, get drunk, pass out.
Without the Vault Key, Jack can't control the warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
Huh?
saved her life a few times, and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements here. Just say, no hard feelings. Before you wasted me, I kept my best guns in my garage. Considering how badass you must be to have blown me away, I'd say you deserve them. I know this sounds like some sort of trap, but you're just gonna have to trust me.
Take him out!
kills me and gets away with it. Nobody!
They come to the slaughter! Like children to an ice cream truck!
Take your hands!
Toss him the little lady.
it's gone!
Shot when I'm drunk.
This plan, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Pop!
Goes the bandit. Oh, hi! Roland told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that butt crap with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play! Let me introduce you to my ladies. Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run. This here's Mushy Snuggle Bites, and this is Felicia's Sexo Pants. These fine-ass women's could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago.
Go get 'em!
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Good luck!
Thank you.
one hand.
Humble shop. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon.